Amen, Richard Pitino. Rutgers looking to move to 8-1 on the year, hosting Central Connecticut. Corey Sanders to CJ Geddes. The big fella, be careful. That backboard almost came down. Nigel Johnson, then the steal, stroll, and slam. Johnson had a game-high 16. And Mike Williams says, anything you can do, I can do pretty much exactly the same. Four players in double figures. Rutgers 8-1 after a 79-37 win.